Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to delete your Binance account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's get started. Start by clicking open your web browser and go to the URL www.binance.com and press the enter on the keyboard. Sign into your account if necessary. You'll find the login button in the upper right corner, give it a click and enter your credentials in order to log into your account. Once you're done typing in your email and your password, click on login. After you're logged into your account, you need to go and click on your profile icon in the upper right corner and click on security from the dropdown. Now go to the right hand side of the screen and under account activity, click on disable account. Go to the information first, it says that disabling your account will cause the following changes mentioned below. Filter it once and click on disable this account. If you choose to disable your account, you can reactivate your account whenever you need. Click on disable in order to disable your account, but if you'd like to delete your account altogether, click on delete this account at the bottom and you'll need to go ahead and enter your information to continue the deletion process. Enter your email address that is associated with your account. Make sure to type it correctly and finally, after going through all the information, click on confirm to delete, and with this, you no longer have an access to your Binance account. It has been deleted completely. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.